me, Özlem, the Export and Marketing Manager of Cadence. In this video, we will carry on explaining the mediums range of Cadence. This is the fifth medium, and in this video, we are going to complete all the rest of the mediums. The first product is Glazing Medium. Glazing Medium is water-based and non-toxic, and it is certified according to Euronorm 71 and CE norms, which you can safely use with your family and with the kids. Also, the quality of the product is confirmed by international rewards. When you are using the Glazing Medium, it gives you more time to work on it. As Cadence, we are recommending to use the glazing medium for your decorative technique, and also it helps to blend easily. You can use the glazing medium with all water-based paints of Cadence, like acrylics or metallics. Glass tile medium prepares the non-porous surfaces ready for painting. For example, if you have a surface like tile, glass or candle, you can apply glass tile medium, and when it's totally transparent, then you can apply your paint easily to these surfaces. It adds enamel to the surfaces for easier painting. The third product of the range is the Asphaltum Paint. Asphaltum Paint is an intense paint. You have to add synthetic thinner or turbentin to make it more liquid, and also it gives you an antique effect. If you apply Asphaltum Paint over the imitation metal leaf, you can have a texture like this. Also, Asphaltum Paint has many different techniques, can be applied on metallics and acrylics as well. Masking gel is the other medium. If you need any protection zone, then you can apply the masking gel over the surface, and when you finish your painting, you can take it out and you can protect this zone. Primer gloss surface is the medium, as the name applies, primer for the surfaces which are not ready for the painting. For example, if you have a luckier surface and if you want to paint the surface with premium acrylic, then you have to apply the primer gloss surface. You are going to apply it to the surface, the first layer, and after 24 hours you are going to sand it and you are going to apply the second layer. When the second layer is totally dry, then it is ready for painting with the premium acrylic. Mosaic shell is the last medium of the range. It is used to create transparent dimensional effects on the surfaces. Here, you can see the effect on the rice paper, or you can use it on all hard surfaces. The mosaic gel is also water-based and it is non-toxic. It is also certified according to the Euronorms. Also, when it is totally dry, as you can see on that sample, it creates nice transparent dimensional effects. All the mediums of Cadence range has similar stickers. When you see this sticker style, you can understand that this product belongs to Cadence medium family. Now, let's pay attention to the application of these mediums.